this video, we will be demonstrating how small design modifications to wings or end plates on an aircraft or the aerofoil of a car can improve the fuel consumption with Winglets and End Plates experiment, the AF1300Q, for use with TecQuipment's AF1300 Subsonic Wind Tunnel. These are some of many of the models available for use with this particular wind tunnel. For the students watching this video, let's cover the theory. The air pressure below a wing is greater than the pressure on the top, which means that when the air is flowing over the two surfaces meets at the wingtip, a vortex forms. The vortices created by a large plane are enough to cause severe turbulence to nearby airflow. The use of winglets and end plates are modifications to wings that are designed to reduce turbulence and increase lift. As you might imagine, this reduced turbulence improves fuel consumption. We can also observe an increase in lift. The plane engine has to work less to maintain a steady flight. In a car with a spoiler, the aim is to balance the drag effect against the top speed or fuel efficiency against increased grip. End plates are often used to increase downforce generated while reducing drag. Now it's time to cut to the detail. The set of models included in the AF1300Q bundle of experiments includes two wings with a chord of 100 millimeters that have a NACA 0012 symmetrical profile, one plane and one raked. You can use the plane wing on its own or with one of the three included winglet or end plate options that you can see we have here. Let's look at the end plates. There are two options, one that replicates a rear spoiler on the aerofoil of a racing car and another that you might find on an aircraft's wing. Also included in this bundle is the blended rake winglet that fits onto the end of the plane wing, which provides good comparison with the other wing that incorporates a raked wing tip. The idea is this allows students to explore 3D wings. If you've already got the 150mm cord NACA 0012 aerofoils model, that builds on this concept further. As with all TecQuipment products, the AF1300Q comes with a user manual that acts as a setup and maintenance guide, while also being a teaching aid detailing theory, specifically formatted tables for recording results, guidelines on how to analyze results, and questions for further discussion. If you're wondering what other aerofoils to consider from TecQuipment's AF1300 range, then we recommend the AF1300B that has the same wing profile as those in this bundle, but includes pressure tappings to investigate the pressure profile around the aerofoil. There are many other models available as well. We hope you've enjoyed this short video from TecQuipment. If so, why not subscribe to the YouTube channel and click on the notification bell? And for good measure, why not like the video too? Feel free to post your questions in the comment box below. And if you want to read more about these products and others within the aerodynamics range from TecQuipment, click on the link in the description box below. Thank you for watching.